Dick Tracy. People have a lot of trouble with this game, and it's understandable. It's very strange. Ask for difficulty only because you don't know what you're doing that it's hard. It's because they do a really weird thing with it. Let's do it. Good one. I love this pissed off cop. There's your warning right there. If you use a gun on somebody who doesn't have one, you take damage. Stuff like that makes this game really bizarre. So this game is a series of cases. Case one is $20 counterfeit bills. It's in our notepad here. We can come back to our base. There's two bases. Either one of them will work. And you can check out which thing you're working on next. So the important detail here isn't we don't actually care what we're working on as far as what crime. We only care who did it, and that's Steve the Tramp at his flop house. So we look him up in our mug book here. This moron right here. 5th and B flop house. So we have his address, 5th and B, hit the streets. We get in our dumbass car, which has a gun on the, mounted on the front, and then we drive. That car right there will ram into us, by the way, and do some damage. We drive to 5th and B. Now, this is a very hard task, actually, because on the way, freaking goddamn snipers. And if you don't get out of your car when they shoot it, you take damage. I don't know why there's snipers. I have no idea. They're just there. It's really weird. Here's 5th and B. We found it already, so if you drive left, the number will go down, and right, it will go up. I think its number is left to right. And up and down is the letter. So up here is like 5th and D, 5th and C. Yeah, that's how it works. So that's the map system. So let's go inside. Now it's a platformer. Now I have 50 bullets in my gun and 4 health. The stars up there. But we do die for shooting the unarmed, so we can't do that. We have 10 super punches, which replace our regular punch, like it or not. Super punch is crazy good. It does that. It makes the game's best sound effect. That's a first aid kit, even though it's just a single heart. It's better than it looks. It's actually a full heal. Pretty nice. So yeah, this game isn't too hard if you know what's going on. And that's what's going on. I haven't taken any damage yet. Doing just fine here. I've been punched in the foot. Here's our guy, we need to interrogate him. You can arrest him? That's bad. You do not want to do that. I don't even remember what happens. I'm gonna rewind it and see. That's... We don't have any evidence, and he can jerk us around because of that. Like, there's no... Even if he was the one who did it, you can't just go up and arrest somebody. You'll really piss the cop off, and I think you might get a game over if you do it too much. But anyway, we get sent back to our base, and nothing happens. That's what goes down. We just waste time. Like, we have to do all of that again, instead of, getting actual information. So if we ask him, he'll just tell us where he got his $20 bills. 9th and 5th, 9th and F Pier. He's still pissed off, but he says good work. He angrily yells good job at us when we do it correctly. 9th and F Pier. So let's drive there, all the way to the right, and we'll probably get sniped a bunch on the way, but that's okay. This game doesn't take too long if you know what to do. I think there are 4 cases, and we're already moving pretty quick into this one. I'm going to war with snipers. I can't remember, but I'm thinking that if you kill them, they're dead forever, so let's just get rid of them. We'll cure this city of its sniper infestation. I've been shot. I don't really need to deal with the guys who are unarmed at all, honestly. I only need to deal with the guys who are shooting at me. These other dudes are no big deal. This guy is a he has more health, but he still dies in one hit to super punch, so... Having super punch at all is nice for him. I'm afraid Dick's gonna jump off like an asshole. He does this weird thing on ropes. Footprints in puddle of spilled green ink. That guy will be fine, don't worry about it. If we fall here, we don't die, we just, we lose a little bit of health. Yeah, you can aim diagonally if you want to, just hold up or down or whatever. Of course this is the door. Yeah. I want that first aid kit though, so... That will come in handy. Definitely want that. That might save the run here. Pretty sure you only get one life in this mean-ass game, so... When we take this door, that clue was worthless, obviously. It didn't give us an address or anything, but when we take this door... Somebody's trying to escape. Oh, well, that's fine. Fourth and D.
They're hot on that trial, Tracy.
Let's go. Fourth and D, right? I already forget. I'm bad. I'm going to fourth and D. I think that's what he said. Never mind that he tried to murder me. It's about time we use the, health packs. If only I could remember how. Damn it. Maybe it's automatic. It may be automatic, in which case it's amazing. I think it might be, actually. Ow. Ow. Blank. No, it's not automatic. How do you use the first aid? I need to work this out. Well, that's a problem. Definitely gonna want to learn how to do that. I can't remember. How do you use this? I better look that up. It's weird that I can't use it right now. Does anybody happen to know any other Dick Tracy pros in here? It's been a long time since I played this game. This far anyway, to actually solve a case. I need to get up there and do the get the clue. Let me get punched by this guy. There it is. Be in select. That's weird. I need to get to this clue. Blank money, paper, and invoice from First and H Print Shop. Like how there's just a clue in the window of a warehouse. I get that they don't want you to accidentally use your thing, but I mean, wow. And this guy. What an asshole. First and H. We're on the trail. Ow. I'm gonna kill that sniper. That one too. Eh. I told you we'd need those health packs. Son of a bitch. That goes back to the start area. Damn it. Just could not get out in time. I think that they were trying to spice up the driving thing, but man, did they not need to do it this way. Holy crap, did they not need snipers. They're the worst. And for counterfeit $20 bills, get out of here. That we're too far away to walk in there. Where's the door? Let me in. Knock, knock. That thing up there is a Tommy gun. I want that. Sure. Strictly better than my regular gun, and it also fills the ammo up too. I don't really need to use the auto fire feature because it kills everything in one hit. But it does give me ammo, so might as well, right? Fourth and B shoe repair, claim ticket. We're done here. I see sniper. Yeah. Fourth and B. Son of a bitch. They're so good at shooting me too. Hopefully we can get some more first aid, but I shouldn't need as much now that the snipers are dead. Shoes with green ink on soles being fixed for Numbers. Numbers is the name of the dude, so. I'm just gonna heal. I'm not gonna sit on a health pack when I'm hurt like that. Actually, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I'm not sure if I'm gonna get healed automatically. I might. Who knows? Numbers, you're under arrest. We actually have to go find Numbers, and to do that, I need to know where he lives, and to do that, I'm gonna have to go back to one of the two police stations, and I don't remember where the other police station even is. That kinda looks like it, but it's not got an entrance, so this one works. Well, they locked me out, there we go. Numbers. Numbers. You're under arrest, Numbers 8th and J. We have all the evidence we need. I am under the impression that you need every bit of that evidence to actually be able to arrest him. I might be wrong, you might be able to skip some of that. If you were trying to speed run this or whatever. You can't just come here and arrest him though, I know that for sure. You can't just look at the six suspects and go arrest each one until you win. That doesn't work. Here's the other police station. It's the same. It's just, in a different place. There might be a third police station, actually. Just to make it easier on you. Son of a... Alright, 8th and J. I'm dying. I want to know if I get healed automatically for winning the thing, so I'm going to keep going. Hopefully not die. I'm just being greedy. Gonna inch along here. Nice and safe. $20 bills, I'm killing all kinds of dudes. Just to arrest this accountant. Ugh. They get better gunners later too, like guys who evade and aim better and stuff. Man, where is this dude? No. Only allowed to shoot the ones that are shooting at you. There's the fast gunner boy. Oh. You just get lucky and get first aids. That's right. I forgot all about that. This guy's a jerk. I don't want to fight him fair and square. I'm going to cheat. He's a better boxer than Dick. Oh no. Another one. I got him. I got a better strategy than he does. It's you. Numbers. You're under arrest.
Great job. You cracked the case.
So, passwords definitely are nice. Because this damn game is pretty brutal. This will take you to case two. Oh, I didn't mean to skip dialogue. Yeah, we don't want to not get hit on for no reason. Nightclub is torched. Owner says, lip manless. Lips manless, why did you torch that club? 9th and C barbershop. Let's see if these... Okay, we did get healed, so... 9th and C. I'm gonna see if I still have my first aids. See if it was worth saving those, because if we do, we're probably in really good shape, because I don't think I'm gonna lose that much health, and they do drop first aids if you're lucky. Cool heals that are portable and can be used whenever you want, except in the field here. Let me inside. Hitbox on this door can go to hell, man. Let me in. The police! We're here! There it is. Like the one square. We still have all of our stuff, so we're good. Damn. Got him! That didn't go very well. Oh my. Look at that mess down there. There's lips. There's actually a 2 first aid limit, apparently, so I might as well heal all the time.
My god, I swear, my club fourth and I.
Well, that's actually useless information, because that's his alibi. I don't need to check his alibi. Fourth and I guess. Why don't you get somebody to check his alibi? I'm busy. I'm being attacked by hundreds of guys. Fourth and I. He didn't actually give me a lead. He gave me his... Unless he actually is the guy who did this. Fourth and I. We need to go up all the way, I guess. Just trying to figure out how to get around this bend here. This town is not a perfect square, which makes navigating it a little rough, even if you understand the directions. Like this, right here. This dead end in the middle of the road. These tables, man. And this guy who ducks sometimes. Why do you have an inventory limit, Dick? No, don't hit me. I'm Dick Tracy. No. This is my clue. Lips bring 50k second and F, where Tracy gets proof that you did it. Why did he leave that here? Second and F, we're on our way. Yeah, the only guys who stand still have a gun. Pretty much. None of the guys who move are, They're not bribing Lips, they're blackmailing him. Because he did do it. Probably. Maybe he didn't, maybe they're just blackmailing him and he's innocent. Maybe he's just getting completely screwed. We need to find out. Second and F. What a mess. I like how it's Tracy that gets proof that you did it, instead of the police. It's only Tracy, the only cop in town, aside from the guy who yells at me. Aw, man, where is 2nd and F? Yeah, you can shoot straight while you're crouched. I don't have any trouble with the controls. There it is. I'm here. All of the gunplay I'm doing that's obviously mandatory, I know how to do, or I'd be in a lot of trouble. That's part of the wonkiness of this game, is learning that. Learning how to do it without taking damage. Empty camera. Engraved initial B. Every time I find a first aid kit, I might as well heal a fool, so... I need to, make my exit now. There's rats down there. Most lethal enemy in the game. Nearly impossible to kill. And equally dangerous as slugs. They do as much damage, half a heart each, as any of these guys do for shooting me. They suck. They're the worst. He cannot deal with those mice. Let's get out of here. Another chase! I always run into the damn car. You're still under arrest, I mean, you committed a crime. Whatever. B will never sing again. is obviously her. I mean, there's a couple different guys with the B in their name. I guess, like, you wouldn't know if it's the brow or her, but that hint gives us the information that it's her. So, Fifth and A Hotel. Let's go. They start us at the police station closest to where we were just now. Fifth and A is all the way down here and to the left a little bit. Very bottom of the screen. Pretty sure that's a civilian. Yeah, I'm not allowed to shoot them. They'll run right into me though. The only cab in town. Just like Dick Tracy's the only cop, there's only one taxi driver. I don't have enough evidence to convict anybody, I just need to interrogate this lady. Still. Ah! No! My ass. Getting kicked. These thugs really want to die, this game. I don't think I even want that, man. I'll take it, whatever. Hello. Really? Seventh and I Photoshop. It was the right B. It definitely wasn't this guy. Seventh and I Photoshop is not where he lives. I was confused by what she said, but apparently that's just the way the case goes. It was correct to go after her. Seventh and I. We got nothing out of that, but it is correct. So that's just how detective work goes sometimes. I think this is the road Seven's on. So I's gonna be all the way up here somewhere. No, it's over one more. Sniper! Jeez, I gotta go around into the other half of the city here. God, where's the entrance? Damn it. Right here's why I healed. I was afraid of snipers getting me. Finding I is a pain in the ass. There it is, but I just need to go over further. How did I miss it? I must have driven right past it. Man, it's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is. Kept seeing J, and I knew I drove too far, but I didn't see it anywhere. Damn. Photos taken by Bug Bailey show lips manless starting the fire. Okay. Well, Bug Bailey, you're under arrest for blackmail. But lips manless did indeed do it. He was only partially screwed. He is in fact guilty, so you need to go bust him. Bust him down. Okay, let's get out of here. We went to his house already, or wherever he likes to stay anyway, and I don't remember where it was. I'm gonna have to drive to a police station and, well, lucky me. Lips manless. 9th and C. Lives at a barbershop. All day long. Oh no, he locked the door again. Okay, I got him. Killing these dudes is easier than dealing with them. Trying to dodge them, I mean. You're under arrest, Lips! Lips! Alright. That's Al Pacino, by the way. Not her, but yeah. Oh no, not Sam Ketchum. He received a letter bomb. That's too bad, Sam. So that's weird. I don't remember that. They didn't tell me where to go. I guess we just go see the explosives expert. Yeah, in the movie that was released in like the 90s or whatever. These characters are all in it. If you want to see this goony idiot, he's supposed to be the tough guy, super hitman, contract killer, and he looks like that. Pruneface, 7th and E, I guess? I don't know where else to go. Missed. You too. Got him. So yeah, the snipers are permanently dead once I kill them, so definitely doing the right thing here. Was it 7th and E? I think that's right. Hopefully. I was so involved in sniping wars that I forgot the number. Ah. The safes. I forgot about the safes. Foolish me. Damn it. Journey continues. Okay, there he is. Fight three dudes at once just to interrogate a man. I like to go all the way over just to make sure that, see, there's the Tommy gun advantage right there. That guy's not allowed to stand up if we want to waste ammo killing him. I just want to make sure I didn't miss a first aid kit or anything. Yeah, there is one actually, so I'm glad I walked over here. Damn, kinda injured. Let's go interrogate this asshole. Hopefully Pruneface knows about the letter bomb. 5th and C. I'm the only explosives guy in town. There's only one of each criminal in town. 5th and C. Hot on their trail. Again, as usual. Why are they framing Pruneface? and see. Get in the door, Dick, you stupid idiot. Use the handle. There he is. What the hell is that? Is that a thing that I can grab up there, or is that nothing? You can climb pipes. If you want to, so maybe I can grab whatever the hell that is. Tear gas, right, yeah. Oh, that's a screen clear. That's what that is. I forgot about that. Getting a couple too many items, but I think that's it. I think that's all of them. Just four, all told. Back scratcher, embossed with eye. Would have been a good time to use tear gas right there. Ow. I think the police station is on, like, 8. Yeah, here it is. I always forget where this one is. Itchy. I got your stupid back scratcher, you... First in GE. Maybe it's a very expensive bass scratcher. Trying to find this address here. Am I in the wrong place? I already forget where it was. I'm bad at directions. How do you get to that door? What the? I'll just drive down here to the police station and check again. Yep. Don't kill me, police. First in G, not first in C. Way up the road. I need a GPS. Streets are looking pretty sniper free. I like it. I like being able to walk around without getting shot. It's nice. Now if only I could do something about the rats. This infested town. It's tempting to throw the tear gas just to get rid of the rats. I don't need to though. Tracy has no involved frames, by the way, he just gets his ass kicked. So. You too were framed. By the faceless man. Six and J. All the way up. J is pretty much at the top of the map. Still a couple snipers hanging around at this point. Never went this way. That guy came cruising. Oop. Every enemy takes a million hits now. I've been shot. Dang. Greetings. I'm being Frank. 7th and A. Yeah, I'm doing great. I got three people who have no evidence against, and they're all being framed. We're doing fine. 7th and A. He was being framed for framing a guy who's being framed for framing a guy who wasn't actually framed at all. There was just an explosive. Nothing to link him to it. I just assumed he was involved, because he's the guy for explosions. Andre Nibby, thanks for the host. Playing some Tick Tracy. Dang. Discarded note. Slip the blank a Mickey and keep him asleep. All that note proves is that the blank actually was being framed. I guess. What the hell? Get my ass kicked, man. What's over here? The exit. I'm using tear gas. There it is. Hey. Seventh indeed grill. Man, we're not even done with this case yet. 7th and D, it just keeps going. Who else is being framed? Damn! I've been punched. Another tear gas. Wonder how many you can have. As many as you want, maybe? At least three. Take care of these nerds. You do not want to run out of ammo for this gun. That would be the worst thing. Do not want that to happen. So I better not spam too much until I get a Tommy gun again. Explosive book from 5th and G library with paper from bomb. 5th and G. We're getting there. One more clue to find. Ow. I'm out of heals. Used them all. Didn't expect that to happen. Didn't expect to get the shot so much. You jerk. Good thing I healed, because I'd be dead. clue. Flat top. You're under arrest, you bastard. See, if he used somebody else's library card, his ingenious plan wouldn't have been busted. I mean, it's not really busted. All he did was read a book. I don't actually have any evidence, but we'll pretend we do. It's good enough for 1940s police, I guess. First and D, basement. Well, we might need the final level's password at the rate I'm going. I'm getting my ass handed to me. Need to take less damage overall. This is kind of a bizarre world where they have future tech in the 40s. Like, Dick Tracy here has a radio watch and shit like that. Like, they have a bunch of weird stuff, like he's making bombs out of letters and things that you just didn't have that kind of small-ass explosive back then, where you could actually get away with it and somebody would open this thinking it's as big as a letter. They did that kind of stuff in this comic book. They have spy gear, yeah, they have a bunch of spy trope stuff. Hi. It's you. I'm gonna check your warehouse out there, because I need to heal. That guy over there is a jerk. Couldn't kill him without getting hit, but we're throwing gas. I'm gonna get a full heal after I leave here, so I'm good. Good shape. Oh, there's nothing here. Too bad. I had to kill your henchmen first. Just out of spite, flat top. For all the people that you framed today. Oh shit! I died to the rats. Just for the record, that's game over. I told you rats were dangerous. Need to use tear gas on those suckers. That would really suck to actually not have rewind right now. I'm gonna throw tear gas at that rat. It does work on him. Anyway, you're under arrest, and that didn't happen. I think this is the final case. Pretty sure there's four. Why does he come talk to the boss of crime every day? Well, just don't commit any crime. Just don't do that. Ransom diplomat heard foghorn during captivity. So imagine 5-year-old me trying to figure out what that means. I love Little Face. He's got a little face. In the movie, he dies in, like, the opening scene. It really makes me mad. I'm pretty sure he does, anyway. Trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. Nobody lives next to a pier. Do we want to see the brow? The brow, maybe? You know something about it? I don't know. They kidnapped the guy. Do we want to just go to the pier and see if we can find something? Maybe none of these guys have anything to do with it. Let's just do that, I guess, first, and see if that's what we do. There's more than one pier, unfortunately. There's 9th and F. That's not the only one. We did that one already, so I'm gonna assume it's one of the other ones. There's 9 and D. Maybe it's just those two. Let's check this one that we haven't been to before. Nothing here. It doesn't take long to check them out unless there's actually a stage. I know there's one up here. There's at least one more. 9th and J. Kind of annoying, these levels with pits, because if you fall, you have to restart the entire area. And you take damage, too. At least you don't die. At least it's not game over. Could be worse. Could be gross. Ah. I want that first aid kit. Pretty bad. Getting it might be a little tricky. Let's see. Okay, now I have some insurance. But is this the right place for a clue? Yes, it is. Hypnotist today was used to make the ransom note. Well, there's a hypnotist guy in the list of suspects. It is so a door. It says door right on it. Third and J, how can you be a crooked hypnotist? What does that even mean? Third and J. Is he hypnotized dishonorably? I need to hang towards the top, because getting to J is always a pain in the ass. Third and J. Now they're just dropping those saves out of not even Windows. Oh man, what a jerk. A dog. A new enemy has appeared. A new MVP. Dang. Dang. I do not want to mess with those boys, unless I have to. Holy shit. Good, first aid's here. Oh man. Oh, you jerks! No, we're not doing that. I did not want that to happen. Rewind makes this playthrough a lot less painful, I'll tell you. First to see. D. Did we finally clear all the snipers? I think they're all dead. I haven't seen one in a long time. I love how far away 1C is, apparently, from... Ah, nice. From 1D. It couldn't possibly be all the way down here. Where the hell is it? Wasn't it 1C? I don't mind if there's 5 cases. I'll get them. I'll finish them all. Did I misread or misremember 1C? That doesn't seem to exist. There it is. Damn hidden shop. Holy crap! That guy's got a machine gun. Cloak and dagger design. Smells of chloroform. Okay. Oh man, these guys are mean. Hey! What happens if you let him get away? I'm tempted to find out here. We just go home. Okay, it just cancels. That's fine. Probably have to do that whole thing again. He shot me while he was dying. Little face, you bastard. And J. Shooting Dick Tracy is legal, I guess. He kills too many people anyway, it's all self-defense. You can just assume that he's going to kill you when you see him. Holy crap. Still alive. I got no hearts left. Man. Oh, jeez. These guys are gonna be everywhere from now on. They're just gonna be the standard gunner. They're hard to deal with without taking damage. Wish I wouldn't be so stingy with the first aids, it wouldn't matter so much if they weren't doing that as well. Knock it off, nerd. Get out of here, he really wants to punch. I love this chain frame thing that always happens. Second and C. I didn't see the first aid kit. That's okay. They're everywhere. I just haven't been going to the stages that have them. Hopefully I can find another one. Jeez. Hopefully soon. Enemies drop them sometimes. I don't know, I'm just having bad luck with that. I've only seen one drop off an enemy. Got him. Freaking dogs. Ah. Doesn't look good for old Tracy. Oh, that looks bad. That's really not good. We're in a bad ways now. Unfortunately, this is a long and brutal case. 6 and G. If we use the password, everything will respawn. We do get a heal, but that's all we get is one health back. It's gonna suck. At least we don't have zero. I'm here. I shot him. That's what happens when you shoot him. You take one heart of damage. I meant to use this, but it was cycling longer than I expected. He's the first unarmed suspect I've accidentally shot this whole time. Oh. And it's worth twice as much damage as being shot yourself. The guilt. Guilt is really painful. That's the idea. Are you a... you're a puncher. Puncher boy. Damn, he damn near killed me. He just falls over dead. Okay. First and J. Yeah, if I could shoot unarmed men, I'd be blasting through this place because it would be way faster. I've been punching them for a reason. It's a pain in the ass to switch weapons all the time. This guy's a real jerk. God. Getting him without taking damage. How do you even do it? Yeah, that's how. Walk up and punch him real quick. I can't remember what the hint was. I'm gonna have to go back to the police station because I forget. I was too busy trying to survive. First and J. Okay, we were going the wrong way. Yeah, they're serious about their not shooting unarmed thing. They mean it. I hate the rats. Ugh! Hate the bodyguard of this guy. Fuck that. I'm out of tear gas now. Eh, better off maybe, because it's just wasting my cycle. Those are nice to have when you get into a real sticky place, though. And I might be here. That guy's not unarmed. Shit. Yeah, this is brutal. Gotta deal with the rats and this guy. The rats are gross, man, they're gross. This might be a problem place. Jesus. I wish they would give me a heal. Why won't they give me a heal? They're being so stingy. Holy crap. The dudes are supposed to drop heals, man. I'm telling you. The Brawl is under arrest. He done it. I can't believe the leader of the spies is responsible for this operation that is clearly done by a spy. I mean, honestly, you could just arrest him anyway. You know he's that guy, but whatever. That rat tricked me. And down I go. You get one heart back for going into the police station. Just one, I think. I can't get all my health back, unfortunately. So let's go there, I guess. Only place I know where I can heal, and then I can grab that heart while I'm there, when I get there. Look at that notepad. Gross. Fifth and J. Let me make sure you can't heal more than one. Too bad that you can't. Okay, let's solve this case. Ugh. We got walking gunners now. They've upgraded to- they've learned how to move and shoot at the same time. So dangerous. This is a problem just because I just didn't get healed. Man, it's rough. And I gotta remind you every time that I die. Obviously, I should have not been able to win this run. That's game over, man. Pretty brutal. Whole thing would reset. There's no extra lives in this game. All because I just didn't get a heal. And even if I had one, this would still be pretty damn tough. It's possible that one of the guys I skipped would have dropped one of these boys that I'm just not fighting. There's one right there. Alright, what happens if you interrogate him? Oh, he gives the same crap. Thanks a lot. 8th and C, knocked over by masked gunman. Let's go to 8th and C, I suppose. I'm sure there will be, guys that are trying to kill me. Actually, maybe not. Maybe this will be one of the sensible empty stages. This game has too many stages that have enemies in them when they have a format for when the stage is empty. I think it would be better if you didn't have to fight every single time. Apparently the bank wants to fight Dick Tracy, so I thought maybe we would just walk in and get a clue, but not this time. Duh. No mercy for Tracy. It really sucks that an unarmed guy that takes 6 hits is getting in the way of the gunner. 9th and deep here. Oh my god, I died already. Just completely wiped out. Huh. That was fast. That was a fast heart getting used. If I used the password to get here, the snipers would all be alive, and I wouldn't have that first aid kit that I had borrowed from the other chapter. That's how bad I would be off right now. I'd be game overed completely. Got wrecked. Whoop. Man. Nice shot, you jerk. Again, like I'm trying to do platforming, it's really precise, and when I land, a bullet is in the air. You can't have both, you jerks. You need to pick one. Blech. Empty money bags. I'm expecting a chase after this because that's what happens when you get a clue like that, a worthless thing. Means I'm gonna take some damage, unavoidably. One whole heart of damage. On the bright side, we got 3 clues. First an eye. Rat 1. He really likes the rat theme. No, they only give you 1 health. If you're completely dead, they'll give you 1 health back. That's it. Was it first an H or first an I? I thought it was I. Yeah, it's this. I'm not paying anywhere near enough attention to the address I'm supposed to go to. Ah! Damn it. They got ridiculous with the difficulty. I did beat this before on the console when I was a kid. I must have been really good at evading damage because it adds up fast. Maybe I'm missing an element of how to get these guys to drop health packs because they should be dropping those. Maybe I'm not punching them enough. I'm not sure. I swear they should be giving you health packs. And they're not doing it, and it's making this crazy difficult because I'm supposed to get full heals more often. If I could remember where I picked one up, I could go to that stage and get two. Because I think they're always there. Good farm health. Damn it. This freaking guy. Ah! I'm dead. There's just no way, man. He's got cover, and he's got a safe. Rude as heck. Rude as heck, man. Hmm. What are you dealing with here, Tracy? Dealing with that guy is insane. Wow. Yeah, there's no tell on the safe. They're ridiculous. You're still under arrest. Your men just killed me like 8 times. You're going to jail for like 10 years for each one of those guys. So, consecutive sentence of like 300 third and H. Get back out there. He's so jolly about that. Third and H. This bank robbery is not as important to me as all the men with guns. There's the Ritz. I'm driving the wrong way. I need to go up to the 4H and go left. Should be around here. The enemies have different AI these days. The punching guy operated pretty differently from the way they usually do. And this is Rat City, making it the most lethal stage there is. As long as I can stay up here, I'm okay. No! I'm stuck on a pipe, I'm doomed. As soon as he grabbed that pipe, I was dead. I was done for. First aid kit. A flying rat! No! Let's talk about how you dodge these rats here. You don't. Freaking crazy. Okay, we're gonna throw tear gas. That's what we're gonna do. I have one. It doesn't matter. It's hopeless. I need to get back up top after I grab that. Rats respawn like crazy. Can I get up that way? Jeez. Rats are the worst. Holy shit, there's so many. There's too many to even draw. I just lost that whole first aid kit. Man, let's back it up. I want to try this again. See if there's a way to do this level without taking any damage at all. So we're here. I don't know. This level's crazy. Can you kill these freaking rats? I don't think you can. I don't think I have any way to kill them. Maybe from up here I can shoot them. You can't. That rat juked midair to chase after me because he's crazy hard to deal with. What a bastard rat. No! I just want you to see what's going on here. The tear gas takes a second too long to explode, so I die. Wow, this game. I can't believe it gets this hard. I think this is the... I remember this stage. I knew one of these garages were this bad, but I was hoping I dealt with it already and got lucky. This is it. This is the ultimate garage stage. Holy shit. We still need to get the clue. It's up in the middle of nowhere. So the answer is no. I think it actually is completely impossible to not take damage here. I don't think it's a thing that can be done. Like, whatever, we're just gonna go. I have rewind anyway, so I don't really need to heal. I can cheat. Fuck this game is high difficulty garbage, though. There was absolutely no reason for them to be that mean. That clue didn't seem like it helped us any. I'm not sure where to go. We talked to Rodent already. Do I just go arrest him? I thought I already talked to Rodent. I definitely did. Game. It's losing it. Where was he? I think it was here, first and I. This looks right. Oof. This was a really nasty place. You know what? I think I'm not getting stuff because I'm not punching enough random places. I'm gonna start looking for hearts that way. Because I just found tear gas and I just realized that that's how they hide items in this game. They just put them in invisible places. Ow. I'm gonna interrogate Rodent, and if that's not correct, then I'm gonna go to the bank. Nice work, Tracy. Damn it. What the? Hitboxes. Oh yeah, I remember this. It's this guy with his freaking safe. Guardian safe. And his guardian table. which guards him but not me. He's got cover. I was really hoping to find a heart somewhere. That's better than nothing. Well, that's the problem right there. It's been identified. I wasn't punching plants. Because 1 in every 10 plants actually has an item in it, it seems like. And there's only 2 items in this game. It's tear gas. Well, I guess super punch as well. Freaking safe. Get out of this. Duh. Nice. Take that. Hold on. So he's definitely not right. What do you say when I arrest the wrong guy? I don't care. Just take me back. Let's see. Let's just go to the bank, I guess. I don't know what else to do. Where's the bank? 8th and C Bank. Okay, whatever. I know I beat this game before. I was having a hard time believing it as I run into that many enemies and not get healed. It's because I wasn't punching plants. I must have just known to do that when I was playing through this before. I forgot about it. But as soon as I found that tear gas in one, I remembered that that was a thing. That trees and shit would give you heals all the time. Run, Tracy! Damn. Heist money hidden in Big Boy's deposit box. The criminal's been identified. It's Al Pacino. Let's go get him. At this point, this game's all wrapped up. All we have to do is go arrest this moron. One stage left. I just don't know where he's at. How do you know where he's at? That's interesting. I think he's at the Ritz. But I have no idea where that was. I saw it. Ow. I got ran over. I'm only gonna look for that club. It's clearly labeled. It's a big red building. But I might be driving around for a while trying to find that without having the address. Checking out the entire city one last time. I look for this place. Is that it? I assume this is the right place. Luckily, that guy behind him had a gun. I guess, lucky me. My lucky day. Oh my god. This. Let's back it up. Ugh. It's extremely tedious. at this point to deal with that many gunners. Without any health to spare. Nice. See, you can just count on that. I bet every level has a fucking heart in it, and I just didn't see any of them. That's too bad. Made this way harder than it should have been. They shouldn't hide them that way. That's a dumb way to do it, honestly, but whatever. The detective should have- Oh, what the hell was that? Look at that. The triple safe move. No hope for anybody. Than the triple gangster. And this refusing to move forward punch boy. Are you big boy? Guy who moves and shoots? The legend himself? Hi. You're under arrest. Whatever. Okay. Tracy kills all the snipers in the city. City is now safe. Look how smug he is sitting there. Yeah, this game is much harder than I remember, but it's definitely because of heart plants not knowing about hearts. That hurts. That's Dick Tracy. I don't know why he writes his name in this with bullets. I never understood that. I missed that memo. I've never actually read one of these. A little old from I'm pretty old, but I'm not that old.